On January 15, 1949, Field Marshal K.M. Kariappa took over from General Sir Francis Butcher to become the Indian Army's first Commander-in-Chief. The day has been observed as Army Day to recognize this and to acknowledge the achievements and risks undertaken by Indian Army personnel. K.M. Kariappa's legacy goes far beyond being the first Indian to lead the army, or even being one of the only two Indian Army officers to hold the five-star rank of Field Marshal, the other being Field Marshal Sam Manekshaw. K.M. Kariappa, who was fondly known as Kipper, was born on January 28, 1898 in Karnataka. Kariappa joined the British Indian Army shortly after the end of World War I, and was commissioned as a temporary first lieutenant into the 288 Carnatic Infantry. He was transferred between multiple regiments early in his career before he raised the 7th Rajput Machine Gun Battalion, which is now referred to as the 17th Rajput Regiment. He was the first Indian military officer to attend the Staff College in Quetta, the first Indian to command a battalion, and was also one of the first two Indians selected to undergo training at the Imperial Defence College in Camberley. He served in various staff capacities at various unit and command headquarters and also at the general headquarters in New Delhi. Before taking over as the Commander-in-Chief of the Indian Army, Kariappa served as the Commander of the Indian Army's Eastern and Western Commands. K.M. Kariappa had also led the Indian forces on the Western Front during the India-Pakistan War of 1947 and played a crucial role in recapturing Zojila, Dras and Kargil. On Army Day, let's recall one of the times K.M. Kariappa showed he was a man of principles who viewed all soldiers as his son. On the last day of 1965 war between India and Pakistan, then 36-year-old squadron leader K.C. Kariappa of the Indian Air Force was flying near the border when he was shot down. A few moments later, he was taken prisoner by the Pakistan Army. During interrogation, K.C. Kariappa only revealed his name, rank and unit number. However, an hour later, jail guards rushed into his cell to inquire whether he was the son of K.M. Kariappa, then a retired general of the Indian Army. After K.C. Kariappa confirmed that he was indeed the son of General Kariappa, General Ayub Khan, the military leader of Pakistan, announced on the radio that K.C. Kariappa had been captured by his forces and that he was safe in their custody. Khan offered to release Kariappa Jr. because he was the son of K.M. Kariappa and ordered Pakistan's High Commissioner in New Delhi to personally meet the retired general and brief him about his son's health. However, General Kariappa declined Khan's offer. He told Khan that all the captured Indian soldiers were his sons and all of them should be looked after by Pakistan. Years after his release, K.C. Kariappa revealed that although General Ayub Khan was his father's junior and close to him, K.M. Kariappa refused to get his son released before the others. Eventually, K.C. Kariappa was released with all others. Field Marshal K.M. Kariappa died in Bangalore in 1993 at the age of 94, and since then, there have been demands to award him the Bharat Ratna. Asianet Newsable salutes Field Marshal K.M. Kariappa and all those men and women in uniform who serve and sacrifice for our country.